Kind of white you got there.
It's sweet, bitch.
Sweet what?
Hey, boys.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
What kind of wine you got there?
Oh, it's sweet, bitch.
Sweet bitch wine. How do you say it?
We're at the New York Historical Society on Central Park West for the Bill Graham exhibit. Bill Graham, for those of you who don't know, is one of the greatest rock promoters and producers in history. He'd probably be rolling over in his grave if he knew that I had to watch what I'm about to watch with a mask on. But being 2020 and COVID and all. Anyway, if you want to know more, go to the New York Historical website at nyhistory.org. You want to know more about independent film? You go to transparentfilmfestival.com, where you watch us every Friday night on channel 33 Fios, 34 Spectrum, 82 on RCN. Email us at transparentfilmfestival@gmail.com and check us out on Facebook. Let's go inside.
文宇以景沉名玉软以邪事在云车之容易。
Suddenly, a shadow crossed the sun. The dragon started to circle the lake. The duck can hardly react before the dragon landed and started to drink from the lake. The duck isn't happy about this. The dragon was disturbing his time on the lake. So the duck quacks for help to make the dragon go away. But no one shows up. So the duck musters up the courage to go and fight the dragon.
I don't think that's the best solution to your problem.
Why? If it'll make the dragon go away, then he should.
It'll do much worse than just make him go away. Here, let me show you. The duck, having been annoyed by the dragon, thinks that fighting is the solution to his problem. He sees the dragon alone at the lake, so he takes his opportunity. The dragon hurt so badly, stumbles his way home, loud enough that the other animals of the forest hear. Now all the animals of the forest see the duck and what he's done. Seeing that he is now scarier than the dragon, they hide. And they flee from him. No one saw him as a duck after that.
Tell us who Bill Graham was.
No.
Come here. Please. The people want to know from Sophia McLean.
They can know.
Yep. And if she wants anything, she better tell me who Bill Graham was.
So what's your book?
Now, why is this exhibit about Bill Graham's life in rock and roll so important?
Because it's very similar to what's happening right now. People back then were also fighting for a change, and now people are also fighting. It's similar to what was happening back then.
Hissen Thusa Amba The Atha El Athurt Shehad Anna Shiberas Beatha U Athurta Shehad Anna Shiberas Beatha U.
Nothing happened. Nothing. Yes, he came to me. Of his own free will. He was just sitting there at a table. Right? Yes, step by step down to the last detail. Nada. Oh well. Maybe my 9th century Gaelic is rusty then. Irish Gaelic, not Scottish. I don't speak Scottish Gaelic. Okay. I think maybe I got the wrong guy. I'll let you go. Yeah. Okay, love to Dad. All right, and at 13. Okay, bye.
Thank you.
Now these, I just have to show you, these are authentic backstage passes. Oh shit, I missed AC/DC. US tour local. But I only get them if they say like working crew, all access. And I got some good ones, but they've got everybody. Leonard Skinner, you know, Elton John. Really some amazing, they've got some, these are replicas, but at the same time they're signed by the artist. Guest in some cases the artist is still alive. So like for instance you got Santana, Sonic Youth, Jimmy Buffett, this is a nice one.
Hi, would you sign our petition to ban AI in our schools and workplaces?
I have something to tell you.
episode of Transparent Film Festival presents every Friday night on Channel 33 Fios, 34 Spectrum, 82 RCN. Write us at transparentfilmfestival@gmail.com and check us out on Facebook, Transparent Film Festival. We'll see you next week. Yeah.